King Charles looked concerned after a royal fan fainted just meters away from him during his meet and greet in the center of Pickering, North Yorkshire. As temperatures began to surge, the woman fell through the barrier. She was assisted by Scotland Yard protection officers. This happened 2 days after a soldier fainted during King Charles' birthday parade rehearsal.